to say thank you to everyone here. Thank you to the promoter, staff, sound company, everyone involved. Without you guys, especially you guys, without you, we got nothing. Just want to let you know how much we appreciate it. A lot of times it goes on set. But I hope you guys are excited. It's like, you have no idea what's in store for you. I'm lucky. I've gotten to see every single acoustic show that these guys have done. And it is downright unbelievable. It's the most incredibly honest and true music I've ever heard. And especially with this acoustic tour, it proves the musicianship and it proves how special each and every one of these people are. So many other bands, they fall on their face immediately once they get rid of their gain and their distortion. So props to the band before me as well. Thanks to them, they're my family, and I love them very much, and I love you guys. Like I said before, if you like my music, you can pick it up for free. It's not for fancy, it's just a damn CD, it's got my songs on it. But it is free, and it is ready for you to listen to. And in case you guys couldn't figure it out, everything that you've heard and seen is performed live. There are no background tracks of any kind. It's all real, and it's all honest, and it's fixed. So without further ado, my friends, until we meet again, if you stay in touch, go to laundrymadman.com. There's also an email list in the back, prints clearly, and I will definitely contact you and let you know when I'm back in town. If you guys do the Facebook thing, you can find me at laundrymadman or from Diddley. But enough of that social plugging crap. This song is dedicated to y'all, and you hopefully will enjoy it. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time.